What is up, YouTube? So we're back with another lifting vlog. I promise I'm trying to make it better to where I'm posting a lot more than usual. There's plenty of updates to, as you can tell, we built a home gym. There's so much like new stuff to like bring you guys along with.
We got the GTR with brand new updates.
Need I say more?
Sorry, I'm still eating my oats. I got my oats, half a cup of oats, as you can tell. Got two Rice Krispie treats. Then you got pre-workout, plus the carbs in here. That sour watermelon is, it's incredible. But yeah, guys, we have now officially started the bulk. Basically, I don't plan to cut till I'm at least 230, 240 pounds.
Damn.
Whichever comes first, which obviously would be too dirty, but I don't know. I've never really like fully committed to a long bulk. Last time it was just like a quick type of bulk. I was stuffing my face with like fucking 6,700 calories of just clean eating though. Like it was hell. Don't get me wrong, it was hell. But yeah, I actually want to take my time this time around. I want to take my time, put on some good quality size, and make it worth, you know, cutting for. My morning weight as of now is 200 flat. Last time I checked, which was like 2-3 days ago. I try to stay off of the scale now because I feel like that's gonna make me start like overthinking and make me really stressed out about everything again. So yeah, we're about to head to Classic. I'm gonna go meet Joel.
Oh my god, it's raining.
We're back with another Classic lifting video. Here with my boy Joel behind the camera. I'll get some clips of him too. My boy's making some serious progress. Go and subscribe to his YouTube channel as well. Check out some of his builds. He just finished up my GTR. He did a full bag setup and all that. So, but let's stop the car talk. Let's get back to the gym. We just warmed up with like 5 sets. We did a drop set with some dumbbell curls. Started with 2 heavy working sets and dropped down from there and just until you can't no more. So now we're gonna go to some machine curls. Now we can go with some heavy and controlled weight here. So that's what you like to do whenever you're gonna try and look for building that mass. So that's what we are, we're on a bulk. So here we are and let's get it.
When I'm on the outside, I'm looking in, I can see.
We're definitely gonna need to go up on weight for this. Sorry, but.
Colors inside your ugly.
Bitch, that's my man.
Alright. First set. We'll probably do like 4 sets of these. We'll try and keep it heavyweight, so we'll probably do 8 to 10 reps on each one from here. So we'll do one, I guess, warm up. Get the feel of it, and the next 3 we're just gonna work our asses off for them reps, so let's get it.
All the times that I felt like this won't end, it's for you and I taste.
Thank you.
So we kind of just came in here with no plan at all. Basically, we just had the intent of hitting arms because that's what we had on our plan today. The usual, per usual, we come in here, we fucking get shit done, we kill it. We did like, what, 5 sets of almost everything. Basically. Jinx, you owe me a coke, bitch. So after this, I guess we're gonna go hit up some flipped, get that anabolic breakfast, hit the anabolic window, get some protein into the muscles, and we'll catch up with y'all there.
Bitch, I don't know what to say. I'm not a rapper.
He's not a fucking rapper. You heard it here first, folks. We got the fucking GTR here. Alright, that shit's illegal. I'm gonna stop real quick.
Bro, stop. It's illegal. I feel the illegalness right now.
It's being
illegalness. I mean, I'm already illegal, but I feel more illegal right now.
What did he say?
Bro, this dude really freaking walking to Discount Tire right now. Alright, vlog. So we're back and we came to the bank really quick. As you can tell, it is locked. Everybody's trying to get in, but it's locked. And Joel has to really use the restroom, so he's walking all the way over there to Discount Tire, as you can see.
2 hours later.
You ride that motherfucker?
Oh yeah.
God damn.
So you gotta warm him up.
Huh?
So you gotta warm him up.
God damn, he's warmed up already.
Bitches, we're back. We're gonna go ride some fucking horses. Check me out. I am a cowboy. Something you didn't know about me. Swole this one out there though.
I wasn't born for digging deep holes. I'm not made for paving long roads. I ain't cut out to climb high line poles, but I'm pretty good at drinking beer. I'm not the type to work in a bank. I'm no good at slapping on paint. Don't have a knack for making motors crank, no, but I'm pretty good at drinking beer. here for. I'm built for having a ball. I love the nightlife. I love my Bud Light. I like them cold and tall. I ain't much on mowing thick grass. I'm too slow for working too fast. I don't do windows so. Honey, don't ask, but I'm pretty good at drinking beer. A go-getter, well maybe I'm not. I'm not known for doing a lot, but I do my best work when the weather's hot, hot. I'm pretty good at drinking beer. So hand me one more, that's what I'm here for.
Night. Every now and then, I guess you could say, family, friends, barbecue, horses, good vibes, I guess. So I guess enjoy the next few clips.
I love the nightlife, I love my Bud Light. I like them cold and tall. I wasn't born for digging deep holes. I'm not made paving long roads. I ain't cut out to climb high line poles, but I'm pretty good at drinking beer. I'm pretty good at drinking beer. I'll hand me one more, boys. That's what I'm here for.
Enséñales, mijo, que tengo escuela como los pinches indios, como yo. No, no.
Llévatelos todos sin ser humano, poder soy.
No, 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 no,